Damn, there's two EV3s. We're going to just add an 8
ball. It's sitting at 255, so it's just going to be
surreal. It'll happen again.
Get your time, Jeff.
Oh, yeah, Jeff.
It will eventually.
That is Jeff, our child. We had to run him for, what, 2 minutes? 2 minutes, he's got to find all four edges of the table, and he can't fall off. Jeff's the real MVP.
Yeah.
Pep talk, you got this, Jeff.
What is your faith level that this works?
It's looking good.
Okay.
Say 9 out of
10. 9 out of 10? Okay, that's higher hopes than I.
You got this, Jeff. I cringed.
Oh, Jeff. Chill. No!
Oh,
Jeff.
Oh,
oh.
He needed to find another corner.
Today's the day. This is officially the start of Thanksgiving break, which means I'm getting in my car, driving to Houston, getting on a plane, flying to St. Louis. I have some family in St. Louis. Parker's up there going to college, so the rest of my family's going up to see the family that's in St. Louis and watch Parker's basketball games. And it's kind of convenient that my girlfriend lives there too. So, headed to St. Louis. We out. It's about a 2 hour drive to Houston, at least to the airport that I'm flying out of in Houston. Made it to the airport. It took a little while to find a parking, but we got it. Smooth sailing through security. It's actually a lot faster than it normally goes because I gotta pull out my camera crap into my computer, so board now to gate 23, flight didn't leave for an hour and a half, so. That took a little longer than expected. She's currently freaking out outside, so.
Hey.